So here's just a closer look at it. After you tighten these bolts down in an X pattern, make sure that they are snug fit. And just have a look at it from a side point of view, and it does look pretty good considering. So there you go, that's about it. That's how you install this CPU bending corrector frame plate. Not bad at all. Looking good, looking good. It's basically just to keep your CPU flat, because as they say, the 12th gen CPUs didn't come out completely flat.